바람쥐는 날아다니는 새들을 보면서 어떤 소망을 가졌는지 말해보세요.
He want to. He want to fly.
He wanted to fly.
Lightning.
그렇지. What did the squirrel have to do when moving from tree to tree?
He had to jump from tree to tree.
자, 10페이지, 11페이지. 다람쥐는 뛸 때 다리를 어떻게 했지?
He tried to jump from tree.
다람쥐가 뛸 때 다리를 어떻게 했어?
His leg right from tree.
다람쥐가 뛸 때 다리를 어떻게 했어요? 쫙 뻗었지?
네.
해봐.
Stretch out his leg right for
while he was jumping. 더 연습할수록 다람쥐의 날개 실력은 어떻게 변했어?
The more he practiced, the longer he was able to stay in the air.
한 번 더 읽어보자.
The more he practiced, the longer he was able to stay in the air.
In the air. 해석해봐.
점점 실력은 좋아졌고, 그는 점점 나아지기 시작했다.
연습을 하면 할수록 the more he practiced, 그죠?
좋아졌다.
The longer, 뭐가 longer이야? 공기 중에 더 오래 떠있을 수 있었다는 거죠? 정확히 해석합시다.
네.
자, 12, 13페이지 봅시다. What did the squirrel find between his foreleg and hind leg?
Members didn't have foreleg.
What does flying membranes look like?
Leg.
그건 무엇처럼 생겼어?
He has ground feet that smells like meat.
자, 17쪽의 첫 번째 문장을 읽고 뜻을 말해보세요.
Do you see what I see?
17쪽의 첫 번째 문장.
There was no devil about it. You see my deal.
그렇지.